Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Boys Latin, where we just finished up a football scrimmage between the Lions of Liberty High School and the Boys Latin School Lakers in the 2018 season. Liberty went 10-1, won the Carroll County Athletic League Championship. They were eliminated in the first round of the 2A West playoffs, but the Lions got some things cooking in 2019 as I'm with Coach Larry Luthe. And Coach, just talk about first few weeks of practice.
We're very happy. You know, we returned Nakan, who's the All-Metro quarterback. We returned McLean Butler, who's second team All-County. We have four other kids that are, this is their third year on the varsity. So Peyton Schufel, number two wideout, and Derek Idell, inside linebacker. So we feel like we have a lot of experience, and you know, these guys know how to win. They were around a team that a group of kids that have been successful last year, and so we're struggling to find our identity a little bit this year, mm-hmm. but we think we have a chance to be a pretty good football team.
Right. Talk about the offense a little bit. Of course, Nate Kent, one of the best quarterbacks in the area. Talk about some other kids you're excited about.
We're a zone read team. Mm-hmm. Nate runs it very well. We feel we have three good receivers, actually four good receivers. But Peyton Schufel made a great play today, and we look for him to continue that. Mike Spitz is very dangerous, great change of direction. He'll handle the ball very well for us. Tommy Nelson's our little inside running back, and he'll move out the slot occasionally. And I was real happy with the way Chris Smith ran the ball today with the first group. So, you know, we're still trying to figure out where the pieces go, but we feel like we have the pieces, and it's up to us to figure it out in the next 2 weeks. Who has to be where, and what we're going to run that makes us successful.
Right, and talk about the defensive side of the ball.
Defensive side of the ball, again, McLean Butler, without a doubt, is a leader, but Garrett Guidel might be our most improved player at the other inside linebacker. We're young in the defensive backfield. We lost three starters out of the four on the back end, but George Cancro and Tommy Nelson, Georgia free safety, and Tommy at corner have stepped up. Gabe Roar's up from the JV. He's doing a nice job at outside linebacker for us. And Jake Smith is playing the other outside linebacker. He got some time last year, which is really important. But we need to grow up in a hurry. We got a challenging schedule early, so we need to grow up and get ready to compete.
And special teams.
We returned Sean Disbro, three-year kicker. I think he was 43 for 44 last year in extra points. Nate will do our punting. Mike last year was one of the top returners in the county. Mike Spitz was one of the top returners in the county. So again, we feel good about a lot of the things we do. We'll tighten those up over the next 2 weeks. Again, Ligonier is always very good on special teams. So we got to get set to play special teams early, because they're going to run a fake punt or reverse on a kickoff. They're going to do something to get us early. So we'll be putting some time in there and trying to get ready for the Lancers.
Yeah, and you got a tough non-league the first couple of weeks, and then you dive right into Carroll County play. You guys, Westminster, South Carroll, Scott Key, Manchester. Just talk about that league, man. That's not, I mean, what you did last year was not easy.
we were fortunate. We were a very talented team last year. But, you know, every week we have some good football teams in Carroll County, and it's getting better. The coaching's getting better. Kids are working hard. We're getting more year-round work from kids in the weight room, so everybody's getting a little stronger, a little bit more athletic, and coaches get their kids prepared every week, and so it makes it challenging for us, but that's what you want. You know, you want to come out and play. The reason you play a sport is for the competition, so, you know, we look forward to competing every week, and, you know, this team's got to find their own identity. Last year's over, so we're out to find out who the 2019 Lions are.
All right. For the 2019 Lions, Coach, three keys to success.
Stay healthy, win the turnover battle every week, and play with a lot of energy.
You're starting the seventh season up in Eldersburg as the coach of the Lions of Liberty High School, Larry Luthe, as they just finishing up a scrimmage against Boys Latin. They got one more scrimmage, which is this Friday against Mount Hebron, and then next Friday it is go time as Ligonier. They've been to the state finals, as Coach Luthe know, the last two 3A state finals, and they'll be coming down to Eldersburg to open up the season. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.